hard-fighting men, both of honor and of fame.
She flew the stars and stripes of the land of the free,
but tonight she's in her grave at the bottom of the sea.
Oh, tell me, what were the names? Tell me, what were the names? Did you have a friend of good Reuben James?
Oh, tell me, what were the names? Tell me, what were the names? Did you have a friend?
Travels with Roger. Traveling with you is always fun. Aruba, Caracas, San Francisco, and Montreal, we've all done. Our Caribbean cruise was a highlight, it's true, especially when your brown suit into the ocean you threw. A trip to Killington where your skiing prowess could not be faulted, wound up that night with you being assaulted. In Paris, you taught us some phrases in French, and luckily could take control like a real mensch. In Newport, we viewed the mansions of the rich with all their toys and spent the night trying to sleep amid unbelievable noise. In Vermont, we've skied many different trails. However, at the snuggery, Laura came running back with some surprising tales. How can you forget our canoeing? Who can forget our canoeing skill? When I dropped my docksiders in a batten kill. Through the years, you've been a great friend. So on your 70th, we wanted to send some photos of your many faces at some of our favorite places.
Happy birthday, Roger.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Roger. Happy birthday to you.
Remember, Roger, the Pope is not the pituitary.
Roger, it's Paul and Kathy, although I'll be the spokesman this morning. It only seems like yesterday that it was Pittsford, New York, and years earlier, I guess, Brighton. But 70 years have actually gone by. I guess one way to look at it, Rog, is that once you're over the hill, you pick up speed. Anyway, to a dear friend and a guy that deserves a great birthday and somebody who very shortly will be staring at 71, and to our oldest and dearest friend, we wish you a great day. Paul and Kathy calling in from Wyckoff, New Jersey.
Happy birthday, Papa. Have a good time at your birthday party. Have a good time. I love you, Poppy. I love you, Papa. I love you, Papa, forever.
Papa, I love you, even though you didn't let me jump off the cliff at Pike Falls. That still makes me a little sad. But anyways, here is a gift for you. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to
have you, Papa!
And happy birthday!
And bye bye!
Bye bye!
And I love you, and here's your present.
Here I am sitting in the North Shore parking lot because I had to do this when you weren't around, and I hope I can do this without your help, actually. Okay, so 70 is a big number, you know, but you're so, so lucky. And I decided with each letter, I would say something very special about you. So starting with the S, 70 is just special, and I think you're special. So that's the S. E, everyone here this weekend wants to have the best time for you and together because we love you so much. V, you're very lucky. You're lucky to have me. E, every day is a new adventure with you. That goes without saying. And it's never changed, but maybe it could change just a little bit sometimes. And N, oh dear, that's right, that was N, never changed. T, a trip is in your future. This is the beginning of your future trip that I've been working on. And Y, well, Y's years just seem to melt away. but they've been really good, and we have a ball. So I love you, wish you a happy birthday. I want only the best for you and for us together and our whole family. So have a wonderful day, a wonderful weekend, and it'll just keep getting better all the time. Love you.
Wonder I can think at all, and my lack of education hasn't hurt me none. I can read the writing on the wall.
I'm at Sprint, and they're trying to help me send the rest of that video for your dad next week. And he's telling me that the only way to play the video is to get an MOV file and download QuickTime or a file converter. He said you can do that if you go on Google, right?
Yes.
And
file converter.
Google file converter for MOV files. And then he'll be able to get it that way, because you have to use an Apple device to do it. And if he's got an Apple device, he'll be okay then, right? All right. Yeah. Okay, what's your name? Nick. All right, let me know if you've got that, Ron, tonight. It's Monday night. Give me a buzz at home tonight, or, you know, maybe you'll talk to Lynn and let me know. Or call me back soon, and I'll have you talk to Nick. Bye-bye.